I was just... How do you do? A kiss on the cheek. This is a lot more complicated than it looks. I first met Dex 6 years ago at NYU.
You don't happen to have, like, forks or pens, do you?
Oh, I do, actually. He was handsome and charming.
How about when all of this is over? Dex buys celebratory dinner.
He was just perfect. Then he met my best friend, Darcy.
I don't know. He's, like, okay.
Ask Rachel out on a date.
Darcy, we're just friends.
Friend that asked me out.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna take off.
Range, I just wanted to make sure you were okay.
Yeah. Hey, you never know where it might lead, right?
I love Rachel because she went to NYU Law and met my future husband.
Oh, center of attention, that's weird.
Hey, let's get one more drink.
Now I remember why I had such a crush on you in law school.
No, you didn't.
Come on, you knew.
Like I said, it's more complicated than it looks.
It was just a big mistake. We were both really drunk.
I wasn't that drunk.
What?
If people fell in love based on their similarities, and the two of you would be a couple.
You're 30. You can't afford to be picky.
Thanks, Oprah.
You think I should marry Dex? Because I do love him. I do.
I think.
Why do you let her win?
Because Darcy wins. She always has.
You are obviously still so in love with me.
Obviously.
The roles were reversed. Darcy wouldn't even hesitate.
She is my best friend.
You have to help me write my vows.
Tell him the idea of life without him is unimaginable.
Rachel, you deserve to be happy.
You need to get back here right now.
No.
What the? Everybody hurts.
Let's do a secret for every point.
Love that.
Rach, why don't you do this?
Stop it!
All right, you know what? If she's not gonna tell you, I will. Oh. You broke my nose!